Hi, hello, and welcome to letsthinkaloud.com with Himani. Numaish literally means showcase, but in this case, a grand, extravagant, and a style never seen before. A fashion bonanza in Singapore on September 10th and 11th, this one promises to make your upcoming festive season a very stylish, extremely glamorous, and one that's definitely going to make heads turn. Well, today we have for you the woman behind all of this, founder and CEO of Wow Marketing, who's put together this beautiful brand Numaish. Designers, designer pieces, fashion and style. Let's get to know all about the event from Manisha Kumar, who's originally from Dubai, but she'll be in Singapore real soon. Hi, Manisha.
Hi, Himani. How are you?
I'm doing good. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. All excited for Singapore.
Oh, we are excited for Numaish as well. So we're really looking forward to know all the details from you. Tell us about Numaish. How was Numaish the brand conceived?
Numaish, the brand was conceived in 2012. I think it was conceived in mind, keeping that we can get in well acclaimed and, you know, emerging designers all under one roof, or basically all under one umbrella. Mm-hmm. And the whole idea was to get that kind of creativity and innovation which is there all over the world under one roof, so people can have a chance to shop and, you know, see, you know, everything in one go. Mm-hmm. Like kind of a one-stop shop destination.
Right. But it's also very proudly associated with empowering women. It's also associated with reviving tradition and promoting talent. Do you want to throw some light on these issues?
Yeah, sure, Himani. We mean by empowering women is that we know that a lot of women are getting very, very entrepreneurial nowadays. Mm-hmm. They have the talent, they have the creativity, and, you know, they're actually coming out with it. And we at Numaish are giving them the opportunity to kind of showcase their work and, okay, you know, support such initiatives. So we think we need to support women who are really need this chance to come out in the open.
And we're also talking about promoting talent, which Numaish does in a big way. What do you mean by promoting talent?
Promoting talent, we mean is that we have launched this year the Numaish Talent Hunt,
right,
where we take applications from designers who would like to showcase with us with this whole amazing designer mix we have. Our designer mix consists of Fashion Week designers and, you know, well-known designers from India. Mm-hmm. So they get a chance and an opportunity to, you know, showcase with these, you know, designers with their talent, and we give them, like, you know, free space. We market and we do the PR for them and give them a kind of a jump start in their career.
Oh, fabulous. So, which means Numaish is not only for known, renowned designers, but also a huge, huge platform for upcoming designers who have fabulous designs to showcase.
Yeah, you know, they have fabulous designs to showcase, but I think they just need that chance, that kind of platform, mm-hmm, for them to, you know, be out there and, you know, showcase and actually test the market with us at Numaish, and then they start retailing in stores or they start supplying to other department stores. So basically, they kind of, Numaish is sometimes used also as a test market for them to see how the customers react to their products.
Fabulous. So let's talk about the events, the two-day event that's happening in Singapore on September 10th and 11th. It's the Singapore Mega Festive Fair. And rightfully, it's just before the festive season. What can shoppers in Singapore expect?
Shoppers in Singapore can expect festive wear, casual and, you know, semi-formal. Mm-hmm. We know the kind of weather in Singapore, it's a kind of a tropical and, you know, humid weather.
Right.
So we will not go like for this very, really heavy bridal kind of couture. We'll not do that. Mm-hmm. We will look into semi-formals and, you know, casual wear, so people can wear it even for those festive functions which are coming up for Eid and Diwali. Also, if they just want to wear it, like, you know, casually, we'll have those tunics and those kind of shirts too. And the best part is we are getting in designers who are actually reviving, you know, age-old traditions and, you know, handloom textiles. Mm-hmm. So we call them the revivalists because, you know, there is nothing than, you know, more stylish than wearing, you know, heritage on your sleeve.
Right.
So we kind of support these designers who are actually reviving villages and livelihoods of, you know, weavers back in India.
Okay.
And they kind of present this to the modern generation, to the younger generation, which don't understand what these traditional textiles are all about, so that the younger generation can wear and appreciate it.
Wow, sounds beautiful. One thing that Numaish has and can proudly boast of, Manisha, about in the fashion world.
What we can boast about in the fashion world, mm-hmm, we have got more than 600 designers who have already been part of the Numaish family.
Wow.
Who have participated with us regularly. Mm-hmm. We are proud of brands. We have a men's store brand which has just launched internationally in Dubai this week. Mm-hmm. They actually found us on Google, you know, as a Numaish brand. We gave them the platform at Numaish, and today they are all set and tested tested the market, understood what the market needs, and have opened their own first international flagship store in Dubai this week.
Lovely.
So I think this is a very proud moment for Numaish. Getting brands like this from India, from, you know, smaller towns in India, and, you know, getting them the visibility and the brand exposure. So I think that's what Numaish, we are very, very, you know, proud of this.
Beautiful. Do you want to tell us, for all those brand conscious and fans of designer pieces in Singapore, some of the designers who we'll definitely get to see in Singapore? Do you want to name a few designers?
Sure. Mm-hmm. We got Gaurang, who's well known for his textiles handloom. Mm-hmm. Then we got Shruti Sancheti. We have Arpita Mehta. We got Mandira Bedi.
Wow.
We got Preeti Jawar. We got Roshni Chopra. We got Ilk Pashikha. And in jewelry, we got Mrinalini Chandra. These are all the top line fashion week designers.
Right.
People do tend to feel, if there are like these fashion week designers, they'll be expensive. They'll not be affordable. Mm-hmm. I think at Numaish, we strive to get designers who give us affordable designer wear. So it's not going to pinch your pockets, and you're still wearing a design and you're still wearing a brand. So that's what Numaish is. Great brands in Singapore, but they're very, very affordable and reasonably priced.
Lovely. I think this is one line which our listeners are going to love, and that's why they're going to be flocking to Numaish.
Yeah. I think that's what it is when people do hear about these big names and they just kind of, oh no, you know, I don't think I can afford it. But sometimes these brands also do get aspirational for people who are shopping, and they don't realize that this particular brand is affordable to them. You know, also for shoppers, it's very, very interesting to know that I can pick up a reasonably priced dress or a design and, you know, kind of, you know, show off.
Sometimes the misconception or sometimes the impression is such that when you have designers, they have stuff that you can wear on a ramp, but you cannot wear in your daily life. So what about the wearability factor with these designers?
At Numaish, we always screen our designers who are coming with us. We just don't take anyone who's coming with us, because we feel that we should not let them, if they don't sell their products, then it's not, you know, worth it.
Right.
So all designers which are coming, they are very, very, very wearable. You can wear it in the daily wear, and it's not for ramp. So if anyone wants to research on these designers, have a look at their websites or Facebook links. All of them are very, very, you know, wearable. They are not that they can only wear it at the ramp or wear it at a special function. They can, you know, accessorize it, you know, and, you know, they can, you know, overdress it, they can underdress it, they can do whatever they need.
Fabulous, Manisha. You're making this so lucrative and so exciting that I truly can't wait for September 10th and 11th when all of us will be coming for Numaish at Holiday Inn, that is Orchard City Center. Am I right?
That's right.
Fabulous. Thank you so much for talking to letsthinkaloud.com, and truly look forward to your visit, and of course to look forward to all the designers visiting us in Singapore.
Same here. We're also excited to get our Numaish designer mix this festive season.
Lovely. Thank you.
Thanks, Imani. Take care. Bye.